time. And I'm glad I crashed the wedding. It's better than regretting. I could have been a loser kid, a better winning. I said I'd do it and I did. It's true love lasts forever. And now we're back together. As if we never met her. Looking back, I'm glad I crashed the wedding. Don't wish I didn't. Mad at me for taking her away. Anyway, she didn't want to stay. So please believe me when I say it's glad I crashed the wedding. It's better than regretting. The risk she got was lame. She couldn't take the pain. She didn't want a silly second name. Still love lasts forever. Still love lasts forever. Now we're back together. You might as well forget her and walk away. She's glad I crashed the wedding. Any second name. No, 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 no. True love lasts forever. True love. And now we're back together. You might as well forget her. Walk away. Just glad I crashed the wedding.
Fashion, but I love the clothes she wears. Her tattoo's always hidden by her underwear. She don't care. Everybody wants to know her name. I do a house party and she came. Everyone asks me, who the hell is she? That weirdo with five colors in her hair. Just a loner with a sexy attitude. And I'd like to phone her, cause she puts me in the mood. And the room is ready now, and she cooks in the nude. But she don't care, she don't care.
So, that's nearly the end of another BPLRT. By the way, after my Mother's Day special last week, I'm thinking of bringing back the old Fiend Weeks, and a few months ago, I did make some playlists on Windows Media Player for random artists. So yeah, Fiend Weeks may be coming back. Also, I apologise for the complete randomness of most of the songs on my Mother's Day special. That was probably the only time Fountains of Wayne will ever be played on any sort of radio, whether it's on YouTube or not. Anyway, it's time to close down. with a legendary Irish boy band who are set to be doing a series of Forest live gigs this summer, with fellow Irishman and former Westlife member Kian Egan as support act. This is Boyzone with their new single, Who We Are.
Tonight.